Hello everyone, today we'll talk about parietal bone. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com. The parietal bones are found on both sides of the neurocranium, form the sides and roof of the cranium. It has borders. The frontal border, margo frontalis. The sagittal border, margo sagittalis. The occipital border, margo occipitalis. And the squamous border, margo squamosus. There are angles. The sphenoidal angle, angulus sphenoidalis. The frontal angle, angulus frontalis. The occipital angle, angulus occipitalis. The mastoid angle, angulus mastoideus. The external surface of facies external has the parietal eminence or tuber parietal. The superior temporal line, linea temporalis superior. The inferior temporal line, linea temporalis inferior. Here is the parietal foramen, foramen parietale. The internal surface, facies interna. The internal surface is covered with grooves for the middle meningeal artery. Other markings are the groove for sigmoid sinus near the mastoid angle, sulcus sinusigmoidi, and the groove for superior sagittal sinus, sulcus sinus sagittalis superiorus. Near the groove are several depressions, best marked in the skulls of old persons for the arachnoid granulations, for velar granularis, and grooves for arteries, sulci arteriosi. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com.